Welcome to week two of your Balance Board Nation and your after school wellness program. Okay, hope you're all getting used to it now, getting into the swing of things. So same today, okay, we're gonna add one or two progressions onto it, but it's gonna be pretty much the same stuff, okay? So the only thing extra you're gonna need today is a ball of some sort, okay? So I have a tennis ball. If you don't have a tennis ball or any ball around the house, grab an apple, grab an orange, something anyway that we can just hold in one hand pretty much, okay? So then we're gonna add in a few layers to that. So same kind of format as last week, follow along, do as I do. If you're struggling at all, or if you're feeling a really big burn, just take a break for a second, jump back in, okay? So let's get into it, okay? Great stuff, okay? So gonna be a big single leg focus today, guys, okay? We're gonna get a great burn on our quads, our hips, our glutes, all that kind of stuff, but like I said, great for our balance, great for coordination, all that, okay? So starting single leg balance, okay? We're gonna start right leg, just standing on the spot, left leg up, and just hold it, okay? Right, so we're gonna hold for 30 seconds on this side. Getting used to it to start with. Good work. Just feel that foot into the ground, okay? Your toes, your heel, and everything, okay? Great stuff. Okay, and switch. Left leg down, right leg up. And we're trying for as little sway as possible here, guys, okay? So hold your balance. Plant that foot into the ground. Seconds left here on this side. Great stuff. Okay, eyes closed. Okay, next progression again. Remember the last day, might have been a bit wobbly on this one. Okay, so exact same. Back to our right leg, foot up, and we're going to close our eyes. Here we go. Keep your balance. Really focus on that foot into the ground. How much more challenging your leg has to work on. Come on in here. Just let it hold it. 5 seconds. Good, great stuff, okay? If you can keep on one foot all this time, that's brilliant, okay? Left leg now, right leg up, and close the eyes. Just reset if you fall off balance. Focus on really pushing that foot into the ground, that will help you. Work this. Tall. 2, 1, and break. Okay, good stuff. I'm falling over a bit there at the end. Okay, good stuff. Okay, so now you should have a ball in your hands. Okay, if you don't, run and grab one there quickly. Okay, so we're gonna stay on that single leg focus, but this time we're gonna add in just an extra little bit of challenge to it. Okay, so back on our right leg, left leg up, eyes open this time, but this time ball just going up and down. Okay, so just challenge ourselves like this, up and down, one hand, good work. Okay, you can start switching over then, left to right hand. Okay, might just have to notice yourself working a bit harder. Good work. 10 more seconds on this, guys. Okay. Just play around with it, up and down one hand, and then switch hands, okay, over and back, good stuff, okay, and switch, okay, good work. Exact same, left leg this time, okay, start off, whoop, get your balance, and then up and down with one hand, left hand to start with, good stuff, up and then switch it, okay, left to right hand, left to right hand, challenge yourselves a bit here, good work. Might find this really easy, you might find it a bit challenging, okay? It's up to you guys to find your level. Great stuff. Okay, and break. Great, okay. So this time, you're gonna put the tennis ball on the ground, okay? And we're into our single toe touches again, okay? But this time, you're just gonna pick up and down the tennis ball each time, okay? So we're gonna start with our right foot down, okay? So follow along, left leg reaches out, okay? With your left hand, you're gonna reach down, pick up that tennis ball. Knee comes through, back down, okay? Knee comes through, back down, pick the ball up off the ground, knee up, okay? Great stuff. Back down, place. Good long body, kick that leg out behind you. Place the ball back down. Good stuff. 2 more. 1. Oh, place the ball back down. And last one. Good work. Okay, change legs, kick out the right leg, okay? So left leg this time, it's gonna be on the ground, right leg kicking back, you're gonna use your right hand this time, okay? So kicking back, reach for the ball, bring the knee up. Great, place the ball back down. There we go. So reach down, pick that ball up. Good stuff, down we go. Really good, now pick. Nice, keep that balance, okay? Good stuff, we'll go two more. Oh, I feel your glutes burning here, guys. Okay, good stuff. Last one. Good and solid. Here we go. And break. Good stuff. Okay, kick out the left leg. Really good. Okay, airplane twists this time. Okay, same on that single leg focus, guys. Okay, so we're going to go back to our right leg. This time, okay, left leg's going to come off the ground. You're going to reach down. Kicking the wall behind me. Left leg's going to reach back. Okay, you're just going to drop your hands now. Okay, we're going to do a bit of a twist this time. Okay, so doesn't really matter about the ball here, you can put it in whichever hand you want, okay? But you're just staying for the moment, twisting either side, okay? This one's a bit more challenging now. Like that, I have to reset here, okay? Falling over. So, reset, right leg down, twist open, back to the center, twist the other way. Just like that, really good, okay? Open, back to center, and the other way. Good. One more. Open, back to the center. Last one. Good stuff. Okay, how do you feel that one? That's a real burn. Okay, other leg. Left leg down this time. Right leg pointing behind you. Two arms down. Start with your twist open. Good stuff. Back down. Twist the other way. Good. Nice. Twist. Other direction. Really good. Try to stay good and solid. Good work. With one more. And there we go. Good stuff. Good. How's that feeling, guys? Yeah, that should be a good burn now on the quads and the glutes and all that. Okay, so next thing, okay. Standing back on that single leg, okay. Leg raises, okay, just to start with. So right leg down, left leg is going to just raise out to the side, okay. Straight leg, just going to go for 10 reps, okay. 5. Good work, 10 reps, other side, switch over, 10. When you're doing this, guys, you have that ball in your hands, okay? Play around with it, okay? Get used to different stimulus there, catch yourselves, 8, 9, 10. Good stuff, kick the legs out. We'll keep rolling through, okay? Hip openers again, like the last day. Really tight hips, I'm gonna sit behind the desk, behind the screen, okay? Left leg down, start with the right. Right leg down, left leg up to 90 degrees, and just open that hip up, okay? Remember, like the last day, don't be twisting over completely or anything like that, okay? Just open up the hip. Really good, okay? Keep playing around with that tennis ball. And just have seatingness. Stay strong. Three, 2, and good. Okay, or the leg. Left leg down to 90 degrees. Work, nice, good stuff, guys. Kick them out, okay? Really good. Okay, skater hops now, okay? Similar to the last time, okay, but this one you hop to the side, just a bit more of a reach around, okay, behind you, okay? Hop to the side, hop to the side, okay? So start it quite slow, okay? Just remember we're focusing on our landing leg here, okay? So good and strong, remember we're not falling over, okay? Side to side, then add just a bit of a reach behind you, okay? Nice, guys, a few more, okay? Push out that distance, pick up the pace a bit if you want. What do you like, side to side?
Keep it going.
This thing's... Keep it going. Two more. Good, okay, hold that there, okay, good stuff. Okay, bit of a progression this time then, okay? You're gonna hop to one side, bit of a hop, okay? And then land, okay, so follow along here, we're going to start on the right hand side on your right leg, jump across the left leg, up on the left, and then you're going to catch and hold, okay? I'm a bit wobbly there, so I'll show you the other side again. Start on the left, jump to the right, up off the right, and hold, okay? 10 reps, over and back, okay? Great for our ankle flexibility, our stiffness, see what our balance and coordination is like, okay? Here we go. Over, up, hold, good. Over, up. Side to side, little hop. Good. And we're pushing out the distances a bit more if you want, if you get really comfortable, okay? Focus on that landing. Just reset if you have to. Gonna go three more. Good. All that. Nice, guys. How's that feeling? Good work, okay? Our single legs are gonna be burned at the end of this, okay? We're getting there now, not too much longer, okay? So single legs, 180 hops this time, okay? We're gonna start on our right leg again. This time I'm gonna hop to the side, back to middle, back to the side, back to middle. Okay, three times the other leg, okay? So different stimulus here, we're gonna be rotating a bit, so try to control yourself, okay? So right leg, you're gonna hop to this side, back to the middle, back fade, point the other way, back to the middle, and reset, okay? Good stuff. Left leg now, to the left, back to the middle, point to the right, back to the middle. Great stuff, guys. How are we finding that, okay? Let's go again. Inside. A bit quicker if you need to, but still really focusing on your jump and land, okay? Good stuff. Left leg, side, middle. That was a bad rep there, that one. Last rep, either side. Here we go. Starting our right, up to the right, up to the middle, up left. Back and hold, good. Last one. Left side. Middle. Right. Middle and hold. Good stuff. Nice, guys. Nearly there now again, okay? I know we haven't used the tennis ball too much there, but it's still just if you need to throw it around, okay? So, leg swings now, okay? Probably a bit tired in our legs. Loosen them up, okay? So, to start with, just forward and backwards. Starting our right leg, just give our left leg room for about 10 or 15 swings. Stuff. You're standing there, if you have a bouncy ball, if you have an orange or an apple, I don't recommend throwing it off the ground, but keep trying yourself, yeah? A few more, open it up a bit more. Try to keep your balance. Good, okay. Left leg down, right leg swing. Good, guys. A bit higher once you get comfy. Good work, okay. Getting there now. Side to side this time, okay. Right leg, left leg out in front, okay. Good. Across the body. Nice. Trying yourselves as well. Keep that ball up and down, okay. Might be hard to get your coordination a bit on this one. Work, left leg, right leg swinging across the body. Keep that balance, try not to sway too much. Hips up. Just reset over there if you need to. Guys, be good and warm then for your happy heart after this. Work, okay. Last one, so to finish us off, is just our warrior pose, okay? Tie everything together, single leg again, glutes, back, kick out that back leg behind you, okay? Good and strong, I'm gonna hold for 30 seconds either side, and you guys will be good to go, okay? So, remember, I'll side on here again, so we'll start with the right leg, left knee comes up, gonna bend over the hips, kick that left leg out behind you, put your hands forward, okay? So we're gonna go 30 second hold here, ready? Good stuff. Good and strong. You'll feel your hammies, your glutes, even your calves, your lower back. All this is going to be working, guys, okay? You might feel it really tight in certain positions. Good work. Be getting tough here, 10 seconds. 2, 1, and break. Stop. Okay. Last rep, so left leg, in there. Knee comes up. Kick out behind you, reach in front, okay? I'm gonna be like a tabletop, good and solid, good and straight. Nice. Feel your back, all the work there through the single leg. Reaching out in front.
Work, guys. Keep it on. Hold it there. 10 more seconds. Keep it up. 2, 1, and break. Good stuff. Okay, that is us, guys. Week 2, okay? Good work. Hope that might have been a bit more challenging. There's a lot of single leg stuff, okay? We'll progress it again next week. A few more little ball drills and stuff like that as well, okay? But hope you enjoyed. Keep up the good work. Enjoy your happy heart. Good stuff.